Okay, first you connect the white wire with the green wire, and you connect the blue one with...